you should feel proud. This one's a hard post, according to other soldiers. Many quit because they were seeing stuff. Those wimps don't deserve to hold a post like that. So, getting scared yet? Remember your training, soldier. Don't piss your panties now. There was a soldier here whose wife passed away. She claimed he could see her ghostly figure, even from the cameras. He swore she was inside the outpost, and she would hide in the lockers every time she was approaching. One time, the lights flickered for a moment. He was near. When they stopped, the poor guy was so relieved. Can you imagine seeing your deceased loved one like that? Anyway, I just think the poor guy got scared and let his mind get the better of him. We don't need cowards like that. Oh, and about that vent I was telling you yesterday? Just make sure to close it when the little girl...